say it's great. I wouldn't say it's the worst.
Really surprisingly good. Like, there's this one section called Village, and it literally kind of feels like a cafeteria food court, like, in the middle of a city. Like, there's tons of options. There's tons of vegan options. Gluten-free. It's pretty diverse, yeah.
We had our own bathrooms, at least, which is nice. Cockroaches are a problem.
We had, like, communal bathrooms, so, like, that part was unfortunate.
A really small room, but I got along well with my roommates, so it didn't really matter.
It's different this year because we don't have roommates. Or you could choose to not live with a roommate, it's fine, so I get just a little bit more space. But I did have an incident where I had, like, creatures actually jump on my face while I was asleep.
Yikes.
So take that as you will.
When you're living on campus, you really feel like you're on campus. You don't feel like you're in the middle of the city, so it feels very safe.
Your fall semester is when people start looking for internships for the summer.
Kind of like depression amongst the students. I think everyone's kind of going through it all the time together.
The school is extremely rigorous. And the school doesn't do enough to assist students with their mental health. It's just everyone jokes about having depression here. And a lot of people have depression here. At least like 2 to 3 suicides a semester.
Everyone here is just as worried and stressed about things as you are. So you're not alone.
Yeah, for sure, there is like a big workload. So that can be kind of hard to deal with, like especially as the semester goes along.
A lot of people think it's like the workload, like mental health wise, students are like pushed a lot.
It can get really rough. The school's not easy. I think there's not many schools, since I'm an engineering major, with that many women in engineering. And I think one of the best things about here is I actually feel accepted as a woman in engineering.
The fact that it's like this little, like really like isolated green pocket in the heart of Atlanta is really nice, because you leave campus in any direction, you're in downtown Atlanta, which is to me really nice. And then, but here I feel isolated. There's not like Atlanta traffic going through here at all hours of the day.
Make sure to set your goals going in. You'll have a lot easier time because like your professors or your TAs or whatever, they'll be able to help you.
Tech does not do enough to support you, so you will have to support yourself. That being said, tech does look good on a resume, so.
A little bit more antisocial than you'd see at other universities, I feel like.
I think probably the average tech student is someone who is very bright and motivated, I guess, to like do well in school.
Basically, most students at tech were in the top of their class.
It's mostly people who are hanging out in like small friend groups.
Tech was the first place I ever discovered where most of the people I know enjoy calculus.
It's really nice to have like that shared experience of just like everyone here is, you know, really ambitious. Everyone here, you know, is really interested in what they're doing.
Everyone here is super smart. So, I mean, it's a good, healthy competition, but it's pretty stressful. There's a ton of stuff to do on the weekends.
On the weekends, you can go out into Atlanta. Like, lots of restaurants are open. There's a very good nightlife.
Piedmont Park is super close here. A little hiking in North Georgia.
Mostly like venturing out into the city of Atlanta and like doing things. So there are a lot of really nice restaurants. We are near a lot of places that have like farmers markets and festivals and stuff like that.
It's pretty healthy for Greek life. I was in a sorority, and it's not your typical sorority or fraternity view that you think of in movies and such like that. It's very community oriented and non-judgmental.
I think like the people here and kind of the atmosphere, everyone really wants to succeed.
I love the location and the diversity of the school. Great location, it's a beautiful campus.
Compared to a lot of other places, way more undergraduates are involved in research, and kind of, we also have like the Georgia Tech Research Institute, so like there's a lot of government funded research that people can get involved in. And I think that's something that's kind of unique about Georgia Tech, just like what percentage of people are doing research from the very beginning of their college career.
For what you're paying, it's like an excellent school.
It's really one of the best academic environments. It's very nurturing, and there's so many opportunities.